with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to patrol their property heavily armed.
To the others. This will help. I can use that. Who the hell are these people? Fine. I gotta find something I can use.
Should know better than that. Come on out now.
Think. Just look around, Connie. No, it won't open.
I can get help!